you notice it's spinning backwards. It spun backwards so that like a rock would skip across the water. If it spun forward, it would just drop into the water and sink. So it skipped backwards so that it would travel along. During the operation, it ran at 500 RPM. We're gonna run at about 220 today. And I'm not sure if we've got the lights on for the altitude. Okay, the lights are on for the altitude. In the light, it's a little, or in the daytime, it's a little harder to see. Again, they were two lights that would cross, similar to spotlights on a dancer, as you may have saw earlier. They would use that to tell that they were at the 60 feet. This point in time, I'm gonna call the bomber crew to enter the aircraft through the rear. We got a tail gunner. Please, guys, stay away from the spinning bomb, though. And with the crew on board, we're now going to switch over to the cockpit and listen to the startup of the 20th Lancaster in the 464 configuration.
Flight switch to flight. Master switch is on. Crossover valve is open. Generator field switch on. Yellow breakers on. Starboard fuel valve select number 2 on. Number 2 boost pump on. Starboard priming on. Priming engine 3. Thank you.
And there we go, ladies and gentlemen. FM 159 is the only Lancaster in the world to be of the type 464.